Hello. Now, I have a new iPhone 11 and an old car radio. I'd like to be able to listen to my Pandora music through my car radio. Now, I found this amazing little gadget from Gizmo Guy that allows me to do just that. It is very simple to use. It's just plug and play. All you need to do is set your car radio to 87.9. You can hear the static. And now I plug in the gadget. The static goes away. I go to my Pandora. And play my music. Let's rage. Just as simple as can be. Plug and play. Very clear, crystal clear. An amazing little gadget. Thank you, Gizmo.
It's called Gizmo Guy. It's a pretty cool, nifty gadget if you're into music and you got an older car, doesn't have Bluetooth, and you want to play some music and stream. Got a lightning port. They do make a 1/8 mini jack version as well, but this one's geared more for the newer iPhones, so it's actually a really handy device. It says on here crystal clear with FM radio plug-in, wireless. Works on all types of vehicles, which we're going to test out right now. Plug it in, and it's working. And you can switch it really easy with just one click on your phone.
You get on that horse, you bet. I know
my rent was going to be later. Amazing. Awesome job, Wesley. Awesome product, Wesley. You did a really good job on this form factor and everything, so my hat's off to you. And there you have it. This is an amazing product for any kind of music guy. Anyone who loves music, wants to use their phone and hook right into it. The cool thing is it does come with instructions. Use the QR code on this thing and you can rent little videos and watch the instructions. But to be honest, this thing is so easy to use and it works amazing. I mean, the sound is like radio quality. It's CD quality. It's clear. I don't notice any distortion. I don't notice any kind of hiss or pops or nothing. It's a great product. So definitely worth checking it out.
Hi, this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Today I'm going to show you what makes my transmitter different from all the other ones that you can find on eBay or Amazon. Okay, so today we're in this car, this newer car, which has better radio. Now we set this thing to a local radio station. You can hear that. That's what it sounds like on regular station. Now I'm going to show you how my transmitter sounds. And we're going to first switch to 87.9. And then we're going to go to the iPhone and play music. Okay, that's what it sounds like on the iPhone. And you can hear that the car is now set to 87.9, which says which is a dead station. Now we're going to play this music. We're going to plug in my transmitter. Give it a minute. Now you can hear that the music is coming through from the car speakers loud and clear. Not only that, you can go to the local radio station and it will be the same volume. You won't suddenly go really loud and scare you. Now you can go back to your iHeartRadio. Now we can pause this music and play this music. Now listen to the sound quality, okay? The sound quality is CD-like quality, which is better, even better than the local station. Local station? From your phone. So this is, sound quality is what sets my transmitter apart from the other ones. So this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you, goodbye.